Всем привет! Меня зовут Карл. Hello everyone, Carl here. And before we start, I would like to make two corrections regarding the previous video on Northayachev. First, the Miasishev M-pyat'tsat-pyat, the M-55, does not have the Russian epithet of Mystique. Mystic is actually the NATO reporting name for this weather reconnaissance plane, just like when the Beriev A-40 Albatross has the NATO reporting name of Mermaid, and the Sukhoi Su dvadtsat sem is Flanker. And the other one is regarding this orange rarity ground effect vehicle, known popularly as the Caspian Sea Monster. Let's change color 3 to aircraft white. So what I've said was the Alexeyev KM, which is an error. The corrected pronunciation is the Alexeyev KM. KM, not KM. KM. Alexeyev KM. We're talking about the Kyrillic letters K and M. And M and the English M are almost the same, but the K and K. It's the Russian, it's K, as in the helicopter manufacturer Kamov. And KM stands for Korabelmaket, which translates to prototype ship. And that is that. The corrected pronunciation of the Caspian Sea Monster, Alexeyev KM, and the non-existence of the Russian name of Mystique for the Miasishev M-pyat'tsat-pyat, M-55. And enjoy the next video. Привіт усім! Мене звати Карл. Ласкаво просимо назад до аеронавтики. Hello again, everybody. This is Carl, back with another Aeronautica video. Also, welcome back to Fiskar Island Airport. And a pilotless PC-12 recently taxiing to the terminal. Today, we have the Antonov An-124 Ruslan, the Antonov An-124, and let's check the statistics in the aircraft database. Oh, that's a lot of Antonovs. All right, here it is, 124. Blue-rarity aircraft. It's sold at Leovetsk. And some large capacity. But still, that for some reason the developers would not make this an oversized transport, given the lack of application for this plane to perform oversized transport events. Alright, let us check the job listings for this airport, if there is any supply drops nearby or far away. That's a plethora of green rarity supply drops, and there is only one high altitude supply drop. -2 by -1. So, reward is only $5,000 and about 3,000 Wingz points for every successful drop, compared to 31 by 15, which is far close to that, 4,500, 2,700, and it's somewhere in the continent of Avalon. So for the purposes of this video, we will perform the high altitude supply drop. Oh, yes. This would have been a great chance for the luxury seaplane ride with my Saunders Row Princess, but in any case, let's begin the high altitude supply drop at -2 by -1. Shall we? Let's turn on the engines. The Ruslan is ready to roll. And let us taxi to runway 8. Enjoy the short taxiing and takeoff phase, and I'll see you near the drop zone. I will lower the game quality, the graphics quality, by 2 bars to improve my gameplay, just to show you how often this game would crash on my end. But everything else would look almost as the same. So we are about 36 kilometers away from the drop zone. Alright, we will be dropping our supplies at Webley Island. Now let's reduce the throttle to about 60% to improve the accuracy. I think 60% is enough, but we can go slower than that. And let's activate the crosshair. And let us flatten. No, not flatten. Let's make our plane level. ...13 kilometers now from Webley. There we go. And the rest is skill. So the minimum altitude is almost 4,600 meters, but we're going to go above the clouds just to lessen the risk of obstruction. But we can still see the orange marker there. Right, 6 kilometers away. Press V to drop the payload. Goes over. A and D. Put 7. And there it is. Our first drop for the night. A confirmed hit. Let's increase the throttle to 75. Then we'll make a turn at around 7 kilometers away. A look at Kitesboro and Ardmore. No, that's too much. And let's slow down back to 60%. Let's try 55. Right, we're closing in to Webley. Oh. Right. Let's drop our second box of supplies. Again, this is a scale issue. So it all comes down to the use of your keyboard. Right, so it should be there. We go, and it's a near miss. Well, better than nothing. So let's go through full speed. I'd call this a blast of air. Now once we're at 5 kilometers, let's go back to 60. Let's now turn left. Three 19, 3 18, 3 17. There we go. 3 16. So 3 16. Now let's align with the marker. Get as close as possible. Right. Top view. All right. That was too much to the left. So let's try again. Blast of air. Good thing I have actually noticed the vertical speed, which is more than 0.3. So 7 kilometers. Then let's hard left and back to Webley. Let's see if the slowdown still occurs. Oh, great. More obstruction from the clouds. Okay, holding the equals key. Come on, keep level. Right, there we go. Oops. Not level enough. Okay, 4 kilometers. Okay, orientation is right, so the orientation's right, so we need to keep about right. Great, we are level. And number 3. A confirmed hit. All right, let's blast more air to the engines. Five more to go. And cut off and return to 55. And a hard right. Good. And now, the alignment phase. Okay, it's the wind is blowing a lot of lefts there, so we need to keep a bit to the right in order to improve the accuracy. It's up to the A and D keys. Oh, we're so close. We're so close. But it's a confirmed hit. Oh, thank you, game. Blast of air. Cut off the engines and return to 55. And the sun is about to rise. Oh, great, the cloud. And hard left. Hard left. Hard left. Come on, get out of the cloud. I said get out of the cloud. Let's increase the throttle a bit before we pinpoint ourselves to Webley. And hard right. Reduce back to 55. So much cloud cover. Probably better to climb a bit above the cloud, but who knows? Right, we're close to the target. Here is supply box number 5. Supply box. There. Another confirmed hit. Another blast of air. And let's turn off the navigational lights. Well, temporarily, until we hit another cloud. And cut off, and increase the throttle back to 55. Let's do another hard left. Then back to level flight. So let's increase the throttle. Another blast of air for a while until we reach 7 kilometers. Cut off the engines, then back to 55. All right, it's almost straight. A and D keys. And another near miss. All right, let's... Another blast of air. Cut off the engines and hard right. Oops, 55. All right. We're 5 kilometers away from the target. Getting confusing between target and drop zone, but it looks similar and almost the same. Right, it's the wind is pushing more to the right, so let's and another near miss. One more payload. All right. The cloud is higher than the others. Technically, they're all hits, but not a single full miss. So let's cut off the engines and hard left. Then reduce the throttle to around 55. I mean, increase the throttle to about 55 after we cut off the engines using the reverse thrust. Well, lots of time has passed. Oh, where am I going? Right, let's reduce it to 55 exactly. And the wind is pushing towards the left, so let's keep right of the target, the drop zone, whatever you want to call it. Okay, right. The last crate, box, payload. Package of supplies. You name it, and we are somehow climbing to almost 7,000 meters. So let's keep ourselves level. Oh, that's my mouse pad. Right. And another confirmed hit. 3 near misses. 5 confirmed hits. A good payday. Well, I'd say call this a fair payday because it still yields a low amount of Wingz Points and money. It's our drop zone is around the Aconia Islands, and Yeah, and my takeoff was from Fiskar. The rewards could have been higher if it's in another part of the world, as in let me see. Yeah, if the target was around Avalon, or if my takeoff route was from an airport, not from one of the Oconia Islands. And let's see where we're at. So we are around Kitesboro. So let's land at Kitesboro. All right. Activate the landing system for runway 34. And let's reduce the throttle. So that was a advanced supply drop on the Antonov An-124, the Antonov An-124. And see you on the next video. But you can feel free to witness the landing phase of this large military transport. Other than that, if you wish to see until the end, otherwise, see you on the next video, and do zustrici. and that was a high altitude supply drop on the Antonov the Antonov An store dvadtsat trotiri, the Antonov An-124. I will see you everyone on the next video. До зустрічі.